This is a banana that was left out at minus 30 overnight. And this is a roofing nail. And we're gonna see if we can use this banana to hammer this nail. That's amazing, actually.
It's working.
It broke. Good thing we have a spare. And it's down. Well, we had a single casualty, so I'm glad I brought an extra banana along, but it looks like it worked.